As in all the games in the Elder Scrolls series, in Elder Scrolls Online, there's a cosmic threat to Tamriel. In this case, the cosmic threat is coming from the Daedric Prince Molag Bal. He is the god of schemes, and his goal is always the enslavement of mortal souls.
Using Daedric machines called Dark Anchors, he plans to merge the world of Tamriel with the realm of Cold Harbor in Oblivion, which is the realm he rules.
Slowly now, you've been through an ordeal. Take a few moments to collect yourself.
Like you, I am a prisoner in this place, yet so much more. I am the past and the future, both. I am despair and hope. The tapestry we weave is a complex one. You cannot hope to see its pattern in its entirety. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you. Must escape from this cell, take up arms, and protect yourself. Then find Lyris Titan.
You there! We are escaping! Let me open your door. That's it! Quickly! You must escape before the guards return!
Quickly, follow Urgesine. There are weapons in the forge beyond these cells. Arm yourself.
something to defend yourself. Don't be greedy. We have a lot of prisoners to arm.
You've got more meat on your bones than most of these poor bastards, and I see you've armed yourself. Good. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. A fellow prisoner. The name's Lyris. What? Who told you to find me? The Prophet. He spoke to you? What did he say? Ha. That sounds like the Prophet, all right. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can. Come. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others... I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal of...
Thank you.
The Sentinels are connected. Well played, friend. Arcace Beard, you are good in a fight. While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell.
A god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
Prophet's enclosure isn't far. Let's go. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him, Cold Harbor is a wondrous place. It's his home. And he knows it like the back of his hand. He's usually dumb.
Problem.
Rockwell's a legend among the Soulshriven. In Tamriel, he was mocked and dismissed. Here?
For a stroll, then. Lovely day for it. Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. And fair Lyris, good to see you, my dear. How are you, then? Oh, dear, well, that is inconvenient, isn't it? Tell you what, I happen to rather cautiously, I expect. Follow the river. You'll find the door to the Undercroft at the water's end. Once you're inside, stick to the light and you'll... Best of luck. Do check in now and again, won't you? Well, there's not much to tell, is there? It's the same old pish-tosh, gallant knight, epic quests, rescued maidens. Oh, quite a long time. In fact, I wouldn't be a bit surprised if I was the oldest of the Soulshriven, of those who didn't go feral, that is. I know every tunnel and path, every nook and cranny. The others look up to me.
Now, we haven't much time. All right. The good news is we made it here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. I probably should have mentioned this before, but it never seemed like the right time. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only, believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? There are magical locking devices on either side of the cage.
The Divines, you are safe. There is that, at least. Lyris sacrificed everything that we might go free. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment. The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Cold Harbor. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Terra.
Face of pain. The souls of the dead are my friends. You will know eons of suffering.
The Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell, a shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nern, some link them to Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. I will summon one of these shards for you to absorb. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard. Great Akatosh, dragon god of time, your children are lost in the fog between worlds. They cry out for mercy. Hear my voice, Akatosh. I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Moloch Baal be denied. Hurry! We must go now! As I feared, we arrived in different locations. I am in a city of industry where men split. The voyage between worlds was both chaotic and violent. It deposited us in Tamria, but some distance apart.
For the time being, your journey must continue without me. Venture outside, explore this new place.
I cannot proceed, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish.
Remember, the agents of Moloch.
messengers from the Lion Guard have brought word that they have begun a quarantine of the city of Tamriel. They assure the king that the plague there shall not spread.
You there, want to make a bit of gold? Ah, someone has finally arrived. My father sent me to this god's for... My father, Lord Deal, hired a group of vagrants. Call themselves the Daggers. You helped them finish the job, really. Are we speaking the same language? I'll even give you an assistant. One of the Daggers.
Advance! you're going to help me find the rest of the daggers? I'm not sure you're dagger material. Your hands look kind of soft and delicate. Like you've never beaten anything.
They steal anything that's not nailed down. They even stole my livestock. This was no simple robbery. It was grand larceny, and I know... They said to take it up with the magistrate, but that takes too long. Poor Glutton doesn't have that much time. I need some...
Welcome to the Rosy Lion, friend. Have a seat, and I'll pour you a mug of something strong. Did he say I stole his damn hog again? I didn't. Not this time, not last time, not ever. Do you see a pig on a spit in here? Most likely... Every time the pig escapes, Wickton accuses me of thievery. Every time! Ugh, what a nuisance. Look, check the alleys in the northeast section of the city. The sooner that pig's found, the sooner Wickton will shut up and leave me in peace.
Do you think the town walls are strong and solid? I think so. No, not anymore. There's steady work and it's nice here. Not to mention. No, but it could have. I used to explore a lot, go on adventures. And then I discovered that old.
What are you doing near that bot? Well, you won't live to reveal our secret.
My daughter is stationed there. I hope she's all right.
You found him! You found my wonderful little glutton! I bet Lafont was hiding him there, until he could turn poor glutton into ribs and chops. Lafont's guilty of something, I'm sure of it. But what do I care about strange vines? Talk to Jagersh over by the Mages Guild if you're so interested.